Styracosaurus, a dinosaur from the late Cretaceous period, was a remarkable ceratopsian. It had a striking appearance, with a frill adorned by multiple long spikes and a large horn on its nose. Styracosaurus likely used these features for defense against predators and during intraspecific combats. Its unique appearance and significance in dinosaur research have captivated the curiosity of paleontologists and dinosaur enthusiasts alike.